critical interventions in professional nursing with adults. In this course, students will examine the role of nursing professionals in providing holistic care to adult patients in the critical care setting. They will determine nursing interventions in the collaborative management of critical conditions. Likewise, they will apply the nursing process and critical thinking in making effective clinical judgments in nursing interventions with critically ill patients.